Next, we assemble the hippo's eyes and scleras. First, we install the sclera and the eye together. The first eye is installed between the 19th to 20th stitches of the 11th round of the body. And the second eye is installed between the 26th to 27th stitches of the 11th round of the body. Then, hide the yarn tail and trim off the excess.